The James Webb Space Telescope has just discovered a mind-blowing structure that's turning heads in the space industry. Join us in this video to witness the 15 breathtaking images captured by the telescope redefining the boundaries of space exploration. A fascinating supernova remnant that occurred 340 years ago holds the key to unlocking some of the most crucial scientific questions about the origins of cosmic dust. While other telescopes and observatories, such as NASA's Hubble Space Telescope and the Chandra X-ray Observatory, have extensively studied Cassiopeia A, these new JWST images give us a never-before-seen view of this incredible stellar explosion. By studying the remnants of Cassiopeia A, scientists hope to gain insight into the origins of cosmic dust, which is the foundation for forming stars, planets, and eventually life. Supernovae like Cassiopeia A are responsible for ejecting massive amounts of heavy elements into space, contributing to cosmic dust formation. Prepare to be amazed by the stunning image of Uranus captured by the JWST. This jaw-dropping image reveals Uranus's intricate ring system, its most prominent moons and ever-changing atmosphere, and stunning clarity and detail. What's truly remarkable about this image is that it depicts Uranus as a dynamic and evolving world. The Voyager 2 spacecraft's last flyby of Uranus in 1986 showed the planet as a static blue globe. However, the JWST's new image provides a vastly different perspective, revealing Uranus's complex and ever-changing weather patterns. The image also captures Uranus's unique orbit, which is tilted at roughly a 90-degree angle to its path around the Sun, resulting in extreme seasons with each pole exposed to constant sunlight for many years before being plunged into darkness for an equal amount of time. The image is particularly exciting for scientists because it shows the right side of Uranus's north polar ice cap, facing the sun and brightening. This feature has never been seen before. The James Webb Space Telescope has uncovered the secrets of Pandora's cluster, a massive collection of galaxies formed by merging three already massive clusters. Using the power of Einstein's theory of general relativity and gravitational lensing, JWST has captured a breathtaking panoramic image that offers valuable insights into the early universe. Gravitational lensing, which is the bending of light by massive objects, allowed JWST to see through the dust and gas clouds that obscure the view of these distant galaxies and showcase their true beauty. The image features a foreground star from our Milky Way shining amidst the bright light sources of distant galaxies in Pandora's cluster, creating a cosmic spectacle that is simply out of this world. The James Webb Space Telescope has opened a window to the very edge of the universe, unveiling an incredible new image of distant galaxies that stretches back to the beginning. The image covers only 2% of the sky, but reveals thousands of galaxies, some much fainter than the naked eye can detect. The JWST captured the image using its near-cam instrument, which captured 8 different colors of near-infrared light. The image is part of the GTO program, a research effort to study extragalactic areas for reionization and lensing science. The light from the farthest galaxies in the image has traveled nearly 13.5 billion years to reach us, providing a glimpse into the early universe. The image is a game changer, allowing scientists to calculate the number density of galaxies that emit very faint infrared light. As one team member said, the image is truly phenomenal and far beyond his wildest expectations. Step into the depths of space with this latest image, revealing the stunning L1527 Dark Cloud Nebula. This unique image captures a protostar in the early stages of star formation, giving us a glimpse into the very beginnings of the life cycle of stars. The hourglass shape of the cloud can be seen due to glowing orange and blue boundaries surrounding gas and dust. Using invisible and near-infrared wavelengths of light, the JWST captured the image, which was then translated into visible colors. The image provides a wealth of information about the formation of new stars. In the upper central region of the image, bubble-like shapes can be seen, formed by sporadic ejections from the protostar. This young star is classified as a class 0 protostar, meaning it is in the earliest stages of star formation, giving scientists valuable insights into the birth of stars. This incredible telescope has captured a fantastic image of the binary star system WR140, revealing rings of cosmic dust being ejected into space by the two stars. These rings are formed when the stars pass close together in their orbits, interacting with each other's winds and creating the beautiful shells of dust we can see in the image. But that's not all. The team studying the image has uncovered some fascinating information, they have found at least 17 rings surrounding the binary system, and the evenly spaced rings indicate that this process occurs every 8 years like clockwork. By analyzing the starlight and studying its chemical composition with JWST's MIRI instrument, the team has discovered that the surrounding dust is made up of material crucial for forming stars and planets. What's even more intriguing is that the carbonaceous material surrounding WR140 still has an unknown origin. JWST's stunning new image of Neptune showcases the planet's intricate rings and delicate dust bands in remarkable detail. This latest view is a far cry from the last time we saw Neptune up close, when NASA's Voyager 2 spacecraft captured grainy images of the planet during its flyby in 1989. Using the JWST's near cam, which captures images in the near-infrared range of 0.625 microns, scientists were able to penetrate Neptune's atmosphere and reveal its subtle features. Methane gas, which gives the planet its iconic blue hue, absorbs red and infrared light, rendering it nearly invisible in the near-infrared spectrum, except for regions with high-altitude clouds. In addition to the rings and dust bands, the image also shows Neptune's largest moon, Triton, appearing as a bright point of light surrounded by diffraction spikes, and seven of Neptune's 14 known moons visible in the background. NASA's DART mission has made history by colliding with an asteroid named Dimorphos, orbiting the larger asteroid Didymos, to test the deflection of potentially dangerous asteroids or comets heading toward Earth. Both the JWST and the Hubble Space Telescope captured images of the collision. The JWST continued to observe the aftereffects of the impact for several hours, capturing a bright core, wisps, and plumes of ejected material speeding away from the point of contact. The images show eight distinct points, which are diffraction spikes caused by the mirror structure of the JWST. JWST's MIRI and NIRSpec will continue to track the asteroid in the coming months. The JWST's ability to capture images of the collision and its aftermath is a testament to its technological capabilities. JWST also captured a breathtaking view of the Tarantula Nebula, a star-forming region in the Large Magellanic Cloud, located 161,000 light-years away from us. Known as 30 Doradus, the Tarantula Nebula is the brightest stellar nursery in the local group of galaxies. With its high-resolution infrared instruments, the JWST has uncovered thousands of young stars that were previously unseen, as well as gas and dust in the nebula and background galaxies. The Tarantula Nebula is fascinating to astronomers because it has a chemical composition similar to star-forming regions from when the universe was just a few billion years old, providing a unique insight into the formation of stars in the distant past. Scientists are studying the formation of stars in the nebula and gathering data that could change our understanding of the universe's early history. A beautiful spiral galaxy called M74 was snapped. Located 32 million light-years away in the constellation Pisces, M74 is a grandly designed spiral galaxy with well-defined, prominent spiral arms. The image, captured using JWST's mid-infrared instrument, shows M74 in a new light, revealing delicate filaments of blue and pink gossamer gas and dust within the galaxy's spiral arms. The image is part of the Physics at High Angular Resolution in Nearby Galaxies, FANG survey, which aims to study the stars, star clusters, and dust within 19 galaxies. FANGs will help scientists better understand the formation of stars, measure the masses and ages of star clusters, and learn more about the tiny grains of dust in interstellar space. A galaxy structure full of chaos was revealed, yes, the Cartwheel Galaxy, offering new insights. Located 500 million light-years away from Earth, the Cartwheel Galaxy's unique appearance results from a high-velocity collision between a large spiral galaxy and a smaller galaxy, which is not visible in the image. This collision led to the creation of two visible rings that extend out from the impact site. The inner ring of the Cartwheel Galaxy is bustling with hot dust and clusters of young stars, while the outer ring is a hotbed of supernovas and newborn stars. The Hubble Space Telescope captured previous images of the Cartwheel Galaxy, but the JWST's infrared camera revealed even more stars in the galaxy. Jupiter, the largest planet of the solar system, has always fascinated. The JWST captured some of the most detailed images of Jupiter ever taken, revealing intricate details of its stormy atmosphere and glowing auroras. One image captured by the JWST shows a close-up of Jupiter using three different filters to capture details of its swirling clouds and the bright auroras near its poles. The Great Red Spot, a massive storm that has been raging for centuries, is also visible in the image. The brightness of the Great Red Spot indicates that it is at a high altitude, and numerous bright white spots and streaks are likely high-altitude cloud tops from convective storms. The colors in the Jupiter images are false rather than true, because the JWST sees the light in the infrared range. This allows the telescope to see through Jupiter's thick atmosphere and capture details that would be impossible to see with visible light telescopes like Hubble. The JWST's incredible capabilities continue to astound astronomers, as it has recently captured remarkable images of the Southern Ring Nebula. This stunning planetary nebula was formed from a red giant star implosion and is situated around 2,000 light-years away from Earth. The high-resolution infrared imaging capabilities of JWST have revealed more intricate details of the nebula's dust cloud, providing new insights into its composition and structure. The Southern Ring Nebula is a fascinating object for astronomers, as it contains clues to the life cycle of stars. A mesmerizing image of Stefan's Quintet, a compact group of galaxies located 290 million light-years away. The image is a testament to the powerful capabilities of the telescope's infrared instruments, which have revealed stunning details of the galaxy group that were previously unknown. The image showcases clusters of young stars and bursts of starbirth scattered throughout the group. Stefan's Quintet is a unique phenomenon, as it appears that the five galaxies are gravitationally bound to each other, although only four of them are. The leftmost galaxy, NGC 7320, is much closer to Earth than the other four galaxies. The Carina Nebula is a true masterpiece of the universe, and thanks to JWST, we can now appreciate its mesmerizing beauty in greater detail. This cosmic cloud is located in the Carina constellation, 7,600 light-years away in the Southern Hemisphere. The image captured by the JWST is a true feast for the eyes, revealing towering peaks of glowing gas and dust that reach an incredible height of up to 7 light-years. The Carina Nebula is a hotbed of intense star formation, with young and hot stars radiating ultraviolet light and charged particles that shape and mold the nebula into its breathtaking form. This spectacular sight is a true testament to our universe's wondrous and awe-inspiring nature. If you enjoyed this video, be sure to hit that subscribe button. As we continue to push the boundaries of our understanding of the cosmos, the James Webb Space Telescope will undoubtedly play a crucial role in helping us unravel the mysteries of the universe. We can't wait to see what incredible discoveries it will make in the years to come. For more space exploration and science content, click on the video links popping on your screen. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you in the following video.